Joy, I should not ask you excuse, beg our pardon for this weather, but you know very well this weather.
Yeah, it's great to be here, and I think you are wonderful to stay here with us tonight. You are great.
È bello essere qui e voi siete splendidi a stare qui e riuscire a stare qui stanotte. Allora.
Okay.
Joy, bentornato. Welcome back again.
Thank you very much. Nice to see you again, everyone.
Europe cantano un brano che è Prisoners in Paradise, prigionieri in paradiso. Why prisoners in paradise? Perché prigionieri in paradiso?
Why what?
Prisoners in paradise, why?
Prisoners in paradise? Well, sometimes we all feel like prisoners in paradise.
A volte noi ci sentiamo prigionieri in paradiso. Ma perché? Perché il successo è così bello, però alla fine ti tiene prigioniero? Why? Because success is so beautiful but keeps you prisoner.
Yes, sometimes that's the truth.
Europe, bentornati con Prisoners in Paradise. Prigionieri in paradiso, come back to the earth, torna sulla terra, joy. Europe, grazie.
Upp på scenen igen för att glädja oss med ytterligare en låt och nu kommer Yesterday's News.
From a loaded gun. down, I'm reading yesterday's news.
Jag får tårar i ögonen.
Trevligt.
Ja, jag får det. Jag blir så rörd. Jag önskar vi kunde hålla på hela natten, men det här programmet har ju sett slut. Ja. Tack snälla ni för att ni kom. Glöm inte oss här hemma. Kom till Globen och kör en sån här akustisk konsert. Jag vill tacka er som har suttit och tittat. Jag hoppas att ni är med oss nästa fredag. Då kommer också en världsartist hit till studion, Ricky Lee Jones. Och då ska programmet handla om Rod Stewart och Tina Turner. Grabbar, tack för att ni kom. Och lycka till. Nu ska vi kolla faktiskt er nya stora hit, Prisoners in Paradise.
Remember that summer down by the shoreline. I still can hear those old forgotten songs. And we make promises to last forever. Well, I just can't believe those
It echoes in my trail of fallen tears. But no matter where I am today or what the future might bring, I will remember those long gone years. Yeah, I can't let go.
Was ik maar hardrocker geworden.
Dat is een underband.
Oh, sorry, hij is afgelopen. De video is over.
Ja.
Spannende video. Prince was dat en Cream. Naast mij, je had ze natuurlijk al herkend. Europe. It's for you guys. Uh-huh. Now, we had you here quite a while ago, Joey, with the final countdown with the rest of the band. After the big success, you know, you're like rocketed into big success. How does it change you as a person?
I hope it hasn't changed me as a person. I hope not. I don't know. It's for others to judge, I think.
Okay, it's better, they say. Then you have your new album, Prisoners of Paradise. What
Prisoners
inspired
in Paradise?
What inspired that title?
Well, actually, we live on the isle on an island, mm-hmm. in the sun. And
which one?
It's called Turks and Caicos. It's in the Caribbean, and when we moved there, it was very lonely, and we couldn't get a flight out. We were prisoners in paradise.
But why did you go there then?
Well, we like it there.
So why would you want to get a flight out? Then the
That's
album.
That's a good question.
Then the album. Tell us something about the album. If we put it on our turntable or in our CD player, what can we expect?
We can expect the powerful, good melodies. A lot of guitars. We're very proud of it. We took some time to write it. Mm-hmm. It's powerful.
Okay, well, we're looking forward to that. No polka music on there, because I personally like polka music.
Well, we don't have any polka on this one.
Too bad.
You can make your own album.
I'll try then. One last question before we let you sing on stage. You're barefoot. Why?
I like it barefoot. It's freedom.
Barefoot is freedom. Like you walk on the beach on your island. I'll officially announce you. Here is Europe and a splinter new single, Prisoners in Paradise.
Lost the job.
een plaat, wat een plaat. The Splinter New Europe en Prisoners in Paradise. Dit is Countdown, volgende week maandag zijn we er weer. Om 7:50. Graag tot dan.
Never let go. Don't wanna live my Yeah. We'll be right back. let it go.
Another love.
Wildcat. You need, never know, you miss this gravity. Oh! Julie! there on the shelf. And she looks at him and says, I did, we let it go.